thank God. Definitely walk through the day off with some gratitude, thanking the Lord for all the blessings that we receive, and thanking Him for another beautiful day. So let's go, people! It's Transformation Thursday, and I want to talk about something really, really important, and it's about your mindset in those challenging times and the things that happen in your life. You know, I was having a conversation with a young lady yesterday, and we were doing our monthly weigh-in, and she was like, I'm just not going to weigh in today. You know, it's probably not going to be much different. I got a lot going on in my life, and on and on and on and on and on. And so when she was finished, I just looked her directly in her eyes, and I asked her, I said, what does that have to do with the goals that you had set for yourself? And she goes, well, you know, I got a lot going on, and it's a distraction, and da 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 da. And I said, okay, well, where else is that showing up in your life? Where else are you allowing external circumstances to affect what goes on in your heart and what you felt was important to you? Right? So we have to ask ourselves, if the things around us are distracting us, then we have to build our belief. We have to build that confidence that we are worth it. Right? Eventually, yes, she did get on the scale. She did get on the scale and she was happy. As a matter of fact, she was pleased that she did that. And sometimes we got to be firm with not only ourselves, but with others. And we just have to let them know that they deserve to go after their goals. They deserve to be consistent with what they said they would do. Because here's the thing, if we can't be consistent with what we say we will do to ourselves, where else is that showing up in our lives, and where are we not being accountable? All right? So this Transformation Thursday, I want you to stop making excuses. I want you to stop justifying the fact that you aren't going to do something because of something else. And I want you to stick to your guns. I want you to transform the way you look at circumstances and use that as fuel to push you through your goals. All right, y'all. Transformation Thursday. Let's crush it, y'all. Happy Thursday. Talk to y'all soon.